Good morning. Today topic is drain, common drain amplifier. Here, this is the gate, drain and source. Input part, this is output. So the common is drain. इसलिए common drain का ये circuit है. अगर output अपन इधर से लेते हैं, तो ये होता है common source because input is gate part and output is drain part, so common is source. तो वो हो जाता है common source. Now convert this circuit in AC equivalent circuit. Here we convert and RG is connect in gate and this is the RS source resistance. Now the ground terminals will be grounded, so this part will be downside and we redraw the circuit. Here calculate the voltage gain. Now this is the current source, these are resistance, so output voltage is equals to input current, sorry, output voltage is equals to this current and the product of these resistance. These two resistance are in parallel form, so RS and RD in parallel. This is current. By Ohm's law, V is equals to IR. So by solve this here VS, here gate voltage is equals to VI and source voltage V naught equals to VS. So VGS is VG minus VS and this will be VI minus V naught. So VGS is minus VGS equals to VI minus V naught. Put in VGS VI minus V naught. By solve this equation, we get the voltage gain of common drain amplifier. Now this term will be greater, much greater than 1, so this will be write as and solve the voltage gain of common drain amplifier is nearly equals to 1.